Firmino. Here's Mascherano. Aguero. Messi. Now Higuain. Free kick given by the referee.
Worst thing you like telling for what follows, and I just wonder if they've got something up their sleeve here.
He goes direct. Oh, it's well taken! It's an absolute gem. 1-0. It just shows what a class act he is.
You know, just looking at that, I think the defence was caught by surprise then. They had no idea he was going to go for goal then. Coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal and just got caught napping.
Still outside the area. Finds the net. A spectacular effort. He has scored an absolute wonder goal. They've scored what could well turn out to be the match winner. What a finish. That's simply unbelievable.
Oh, that was just technically great. His balance was matched by the contact of foot and ball, and it's a top, top goal.
Through to Higuain. Now the chance. He takes a shot. Higuain. Fernando. A long-range effort. That was a really powerful shot and an admirable save from the keeper.
It's good that he has the confidence to try from that distance, but it's becoming ridiculous.
Here's a ball in. And he's going for it. He created a great chance there.
Oh, such a good ball to get him through. Showed real vision and awareness.
Fernando. Slides it through. Free kick! Good strike, but straight at the keeper.
Great contact, but he just made it too easy for the keeper by going down the middle.
Ronaldo. Gago. Chance for a shot! Another one! They have a three-goal advantage, and that should be enough. That is a vintage goal.
Yeah, this is a lovely brand of football we're watching. They're playing with flair and enterprise, and there's a real cutting edge for their attack.
What a way to complete a hat-trick.
This is one of the best performances I've seen in a while. He's practically taken on this team single-handedly. They don't know how to stop him.
volley. And that will be the keeper's. A strike and a goal. They're well clear now. It's just a question of how many more. There's the benefit of pinpoint accuracy. Argentina with this set piece.
Well, it's a bit far out, but you never know. He might just make something of this.
Not a bad strike. There's the final whistle, signalling the end of 90 minutes. They'll begin to believe they can go all the way. Group stage glory, and now knockout football will be the test. So all that remains is for me to thank Jim Beglin for joining us. That is the conclusion of this afternoon's broadcast.